is SportsCenter.
Hi, I'm Karen Mikus, Healthy Lifestyle Director. On Saturday, February 16th, we had the 4th annual Healthy Heart 5K Run Walk and our 1 mile fun walk. It was a great community event with over 125 race participants and over 30 volunteers. I would like to take this opportunity to thank all of our volunteers who were on site for registration, handing out t-shirts, and on the streets helping keep the community safe. Thank you to all my volunteers, both members and employees. At the end of the race, everyone received finishing medals, ladies were handed a rose, and trophies were later given out in 6 different age categories. The DJ kept things lively while everyone had refreshments on the veranda. Last but not least, we had a raffle with goodies. Next year's event will be held on Sunday, February 16th. Hope you can join us. Now let's look at the highlights from this year's event.
Enjoying our conversation.
Here we go. So how many people ran today?
Around 125.
And what do you got left?
This is it.
Hey.
Oh, you beat him out again.
Run the whole race? Did you? Wait a minute. How far did you go?
20.
Wow. So, did you run the race?
I did.
Oh, number 152. How's the breakfast?
Fabulous. Oh, okay. Everything is fabulous. Love it.
There you go. You can tell he's from Kenya. Over here, over here. Don't be shy. Nice job. Okay, plenty of food left over. So enjoy it. Get me off the video, please. And then once again, thank you for coming out here today. We really do appreciate it. And we'll do it again next year. Thank you.